new player, as just like any other business as well, when the demand is more than supply, there are more new players. But now supply and demand is more or less quite balanced already. So the average selling price is down. So these new players will have difficulty in the coming 1 year or 2 years time. So in any business, you need to be very efficient and need to specialize. This club business is international business. It's very competitive. I always say it's like Olympic game. You have to compete in the world market. So in terms of quality, in terms of costing, in terms of marketing and services, so we need to be very good and very efficient. So just like in the past 20, 30 years, 250 glove factory been set up, and 80% or 200 of glove factory already closed down. So they are not competitive now. Just like the new player, just like any other new business you joint venture, the risk is very high. It's very difficult to compete with the existing player unless you are very, very good, extremely good.